faith and science of the Philippines, is the model of the youth of the Philippines, who should be followed by especially the Christian youth of our country, invigorate, strengthen the faith of our youth in our country for his sacrifices for the church of our country. Our intention is to honor our second saint of the Philippines, and for also for our for the graces we need in our family to strengthen us in our faith, in our Catholic religion.